Let's create an avatar. I'm going to go up to the top right next to the silhouette with the carrot pointing down. Click My Profile. I'll see the option to change the image under Profile Image. And I can select from among all these adorable characters. Scroll down, there are many, many to choose from. I can also come to choose to come up to the top and click Upload a Photo if I'd rather have a different kind of picture. I'm going to go ahead and select one of my favorites, this little monster guy right here. Select. When it takes me back here, I can see that the profile image has been changed. I'll X out of that screen, and there is my profile image.